Gotta keep it above that midline. Okay, we want to get closer. When you get close enough to the horse, you want to feed him some sugar. Now, I always try to give him at least 4 sugars, perhaps more. We'll give him 1 more sugar after this. And now you want to try to come up on the side of the horse. And if it'll let you mount him, he's yours. There we go. We got him.